about to touch down. Get ready. Wheels down, touchdown, go, go, go. Last man out, go, pilot, go. I can't get a shot of this boat. Nobody engage it. Nobody engage it.
If it slows down, I can get it.
I don't really give a shit what formation we use to get up here.
I guess he doesn't want to talk.
Alright, Dams, me and you are gonna assault Pixel. Get eyes on this little ridge top over there to the right, because that's eventually where we're gonna be going. If this is a communications tower, we can destroy it, right? Possible contacts on the other side of this hill. I see a military tower, but I don't see bodies yet. So, Pixel, pull security right there. We're gonna move in. This is not the communications array that we need to be at. We need to be on the other hilltop. Journey to make. We gotta move. Pixel, lay down here. You're gonna play cover. You're gonna cover us while we move to this next hilltop. And once we're there, we'll set and wait for you. Alright, Pix, go ahead and move. Doms, try and get in contact with Viper and inform them that we're going to attempt to take out the radio communications net and then establish our OP from there. If you can't reach him, relay from the pilot. Ask for a relay from the pilot.
People not set their comp.
Unless we're in range for a regular Viper radio. And or pilot, this is Jaeger coming over.
Alright, let's move.
Cut.
That's something that we'll bring up in the next AAR. If we're gonna have a long range, we gotta be able to communicate with each other, so they need to have a long range too. And we didn't do a mission briefing, so that's the reason why this is all fucked up. I have no idea, I'm just going off what I see on the map.
Viper, this is Jaeger, come over.
Hill interference.
It might be. Once we get the communications down, we'll be able to we'll just act like we've been radio dark the whole time. Oh shit, I'm skylining. Crest down, guys. Alright, it's appearing clear from right here. I'm gonna approach and clear this house with Dams. Pixel, you stay back and cover. I'll take the left side of the house, you go around back side, just flex out right. And come at it from straight in. Go ahead and flex out now. Go right. Building's clear, go ahead and move on our location.
There's a shed right next to this house, it's clear.
So come around on me, get eyes on this hill, and find me that communications net. What's that? What do you mean a checkpoint? I don't see what you're talking about, checkpoints.
Do what? 225.
I think I see that.
Roger, I see it. Yeah.
There's multiple contacts bearing 330 at that compound.
Our communications net. Roger that. Try and relay to the other guys and let them know that's what we're doing.
And I'll post security. You guys, sniper and spot from here.
Copy.
I see their compound. I see a whole bunch of walls with people on them.
Sniper bearing 322. Sniper team actually 322. They're about he's 30.
We're all down.
Yeah.
You're clear to engage. Weapons free.
And where? The mortars? No, there is no sniper. I set them to the same as usual, but I can change for sure. All right, which guy?
Gustav.
I just saw that shit fly off his head.
Yeah, it's a little...
See him? Standalone? No, not to the tower. Yeah, right at the tower.
At the tower, the distance is 412. Okay, got spooked. His distance is 464, the entrance.
Set in, right, Pixel? Alright, you're with me, Dams, we're crossing, this is gonna be fucking key that you get a cover on us, Pix. Dams, we ain't slowing down for nothing, so sprint.
Copy.
We're about 100 meters from the site. Roger. Alright, the first place we're going is this little tower bunker. Flex right, I'm gonna take left. Alright? Pix, let us know if you can see anything coming from the actual complex.
How did that motherfucker hit me?
I got contact before.
One contact down. inside the tower is clear. You're free to move up, Pix. We're gonna stand by at the entrance and wait for you. I'm gonna throw a flashbang into this compound before we breach. It looks like you're about 100-something meters out. You take the tower. We got rooms in here. Doors are open in some of them. That door's open right there. That far side. Watch it while I cover or go into this one. Actually, I'll cover you. You take this one next to me, right behind me. Alright. Setting up demo. Get ready to leave this place. Wait, is this the actual tower?
Pretty sure. I don't see any other towers.
See you, bud.
Yeah, I got this, bud.
Yes. Of course.
Hey, hold on a moment for everybody. Synthem says he can hear you guys, but can you guys hear him? He wants to know.
User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Timer's set. Get the fuck out of here. on the other side of these Heskos. It's gonna be a big boom. Now tell me where that squad was. Let's say we perch down to see what we can take. That didn't destroy that?
Damn.
Oh yeah, it did.
Oh, I see that squad. They're out in the field, past the tree line. Bearing 220.
You got a nice perch to my right if you want to take it. I love this fucking camouflage, dude. You guys look like a fucking moving bush. Stand by. I don't see him.
Yeah, he's moving right to the left by those. He's probably about 200-300, or I'm sorry, 400 meters.
Yeah, copy, got you.
That was me.
Yeah, the range on those guys running bearing 185, it's 640 meters.
Alright, tell me where the fuck they are. What bearing? Yeah, the recon squad.
Yeah, they're behind that, I guess it's sugar cane?
Sugar.
They're about 500 meters. They're actually coming out right now.
I see him. Yeah, dude, you're clear to fucking engage. You were behind him. Just in front of him. Hit. Got one moving right. He's running. He's behind the bushes. I lost visual too. I'm waiting to get eyes on him.
Alright, he's going right.
Good copy. Behind him. Still behind. Just in front of him. Just behind
Copy,
him.
Are you landing on the possible communication?
Just behind him.
Blow up.
In front of him. Behind him.
Copy.
Hit. Alright, ran.
I guess they're landing at LZ Yeager.
Oh, dude, he's standing still. Hold the button. Hits. He's down.
Good, good shit.
Alright, no doubt that. Yeah, no shit. You're good. Alright, so what's our next objective? Let's find out. Should we go to the roadblocks, or should we go to, Wait, are they landing on our location now?
No, they're landing on LZ Jaeger.
Yeah, why are they landing on LZ Jaeger now?
I have no idea.
Jaeger to Viper, to Viper?
Is someone moving? Here, guys, moving around us. They're right on top of us.
There ain't nobody near us that are friendly. Where?
Dude, I hear people running around, like, right on top of us.
Oh, shit. Dude, I was fucking helping you. Frag out.
One's down. Damn, and I thought my hearing was going to shit.
Dude, you beat me on that hearing. I didn't hear shit. Stand by, Viper. We're taking contact on our location.
Oh, that's why there's a fucking fob right here.
Done for.
Roger, be advised, your entrance from that helo got the attention of some people by a roadblock that we've been monitoring. We'll provide support for you as you move up. Have a copy. Say again that grid.
Hey, about 166, about 1,000 meters out by foliage.
Say again?
Might get them. If they're moving up from that southern position, they're bearing about 166. It's about a click out, but it might interrupt with them moving around.
Just check to see if they have anything that's going to interfere with them to getting to A1. Any contacts. And it are getting to A2.
Okay.
Yeah, Jaeger, this is, or not Jaeger, Viper, this is Jaeger, come in over. I recommend that you take the approach, follow the line all the way up to our present location, and insert along towards the north blockade. If you take your route down to A1 and A2, you're going to come across a lot
of those guys are in the open area. Bearing 163, 840 meters out, or 870 meters out.
Yeah, you're already gathering a lot of tension out towards your side. If you follow the coastline, you'll be good. I'm not seeing these A's that you're talking about. Roger that.
Alright guys, they're gonna come up behind us, so Pixel, you keep your eyes down there with Dams
and watch out what's coming towards us. I'm going to be in this tower over here, watching the backs, waiting for our guys.
Copy. Seeing a lot of movement in that town. I see at least one vehicle. Yeah, in the town.
Never mind, this thing sucks. Fuck this tower.
Yeah, I'm seeing vehicles in there.
Coming towards us?
User entered your channel.
I'm hearing a vehicle somewhere. I don't know if it's that Ifrit. It sounds closer than what that was. Sounds like it's almost rolling on us.
Yeah, it's coming up from behind us. Enemy Ifrit, right in front of me.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna try to take it out with this rocket.
I got rocket already. Fuck, it's moving towards you guys. I lost sight. Get that rocket launcher out.
Top.
Good shot. That's fine. They'll be attracted to that, not us. Since all of our activities on this side, apparently, I'm gonna stay over here and guard this side. This is why I wish I had a five or a four-man team.
Shit, Khan's down right by us. I got audio, a helicopter.
Guys.
see two guys at that roadblock. I'm 261. They're right on the road, about 930 meters out. It's just two guys. Looks like a small road. It's just like a checkpoint of some sort. I'm sorry. Two guys are right on the road. 261, 900 meters out. Oh no, it must be a two-person troll. What was that?
Okay, you see that road about like 920 meters out? Bearing 261. There should be guys on the western end of that road.
North.
Does anybody see Klein's body? Shots over here by my position towards this beach.
That may be Viper.
See Klein's body? Because I can't see it.
Oh, let me move up to your position.
I have eyes on Viper. Charlie's calling on the long range. That's there.
Oh, shit. Alright.
Are we killing these guys?
Cop, send it. Send it.
Alright, yeah, we're shifting our bike, or we're shifting our security back out towards these roadblocks. Alright, guys. Firm shifting. Hey, follow me. We gotta make sure we gotta scout for them as they move in. Leave it. We'll worry about it in a minute.
All right. I removed pretty much everything besides the ammo box. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm lagging my ass off right now. Stand by. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
He's down there. Viper, we're currently scouting ahead your route to get into that base. Alright. Hey, Pixel, you need to be on this rock over here.
Pixel, oh shit, Dan's got killed on this rock. He glitched through it.
So do I. I'm lagging. Say again. No, one of my guys got glitched into a rock and got hit. I'm reviving him.
Thank you.
Alright. Go ahead and scout out, I guess.
My god, Frank.
It's, Viper, this is Jaeger. It's kind of hard to spot right now because our frames are getting shot. West 250? Are you looking at the map, watching their T1, T2, T3, and all that stuff? All their Ts? That's their route. Hey dude, who's landing right below us? Who was that?
That's north. Northwest.
Start taking shots or take shots yourselves, they're going to be coming right towards you. So just keep a mental note. They're good about 500 meters out, walking away from you, but if they turn back, I'll let you know. Left side.
I don't know where that shooting's coming
Viper,
from.
You're gonna have heavy contact when you enter this town.
Oh, 194 in the open field, about 500 meters up, right before that wall, behind a tree now. Yeah, 194 in the open field, 500 meters. It's right before wall.
Yes.
Yeah, there's 2 o'clock.
No, don't.
491.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see him.
Alright.
Good hit.
Yeah, one's down.
There may be another one.
I'm seeing some weird laser pointer, like someone's trying to mark targets or something on thermals. No, I'm not seeing tracers. I'm seeing like somebody's using a laser des. I'm on thermals. They're firing at our friendlies. They're firing at our friendlies. Hold on. Stand by. We're reacquiring them. They're behind the tree. They are behind the trees. Be advised, Viper, you're taking contacts. We see where they are, but we have no shot on them. They're currently in defilade. Roger. Hey, Pix, Dams, move left. Go up on that other hilltop. Or until you can get a good shot at him.
User entered your channel.
Viper, be advised, you currently have due break.
Hello?
User left your channel.
Just curious, how do I hook up the TE file?
Two choppers coming in from the south. Scan thermal. I see a lot of shit in town and to the west in town or west of town.
Okay, hold on.
Did you guys take out those two targets? No, they're moving left. They're moving left. Yeah, he's behind some trees right now. You gotta scout for him because I can't do it anymore. I gotta get on to support them.
One and a half click, southwest.
Oh my god, alright. Hey, bearing 242, in the tower. It's about 1500 meters, but they're heading right towards it.
Say again?
There's a huge tower bearing 242. It's about 1500 meters in town from where we are, but they're heading right towards it. Guys in there. It says tower 2.
I don't have eyes on a tower.
Yeah, it's 1500 meters.
$14.98.
I didn't see a splash.
Guys, get ready to pick up. We're going to be moving. You good?
West of the town has a lot of guys, though.
Alright, guys. We are moving. Let's move. We're coming in behind them, and we're gonna take the village, and we're gonna find ourselves a perch inside that town that you can snipe from, Pix.
Viper, this is Yager. Be advised, we are moving from our overwatch to come up behind you into the town and set up a new overwatch inside the town. Okay.
Right?
Casper just got shot down.
I think my armor just crashed.
How you doing back there, Dams?
Good, good, good. Raves are being fought.
Yeah. Alright, we're heading into the shit right now, so keep your head on a swivel.
Go left, Pix. Follow the road.
Shortcut. Come on.
Permission to Lion as Wipeout?
Fix you guys on anything you want to set up as or set up with. I mean, if you can find a perch from a rooftop or a two-story building, which one would you want? Inside the town.
Oh, that's nice.
Hey, Fern. We'll clear the city out if there's any enemy presence lingering.
Where are we going, Pix? You're the sniper. Did that objective get cleared over there that they passed? No, their objective didn't get cleared, dude, that they went to. We gotta go to that objective. Yeah, I don't know where the fuck it's, what it is, though. I can't read it. It's like the North Blockade or something. Is that our objective, or what's our task?
No, that's just, I think that's just intel on the map.
Oh, okay, I see it. Destroy, Socher. Locate and destroy basic ammo. And destroy transmitter pole. Where the fuck's a transmitter pole?
I think that's, the actual ghost mission. That are, like, south of our main base.
How do I see our objectives?
Viper, this is Jaeger. What exactly is our remaining missions? What?
Sig Frank's looking over at what our objectives are, too.
I'm kind of confused. We took out a fucking communications tower, but that's the only thing I saw on the map that really had any type of fucking value for a target.
Man, this is a long ass fucking. If you go to your map and look at TAS and look at Operation Fireline.
We've already completed the objectives. Send it.
Oh, wait. Okay, wait. Up there from HQ. The main objective, the main operation was getting control of the entire complex, aka. I forgot the fuck what I even named it. Jesus Christ. Was to assist NATO forces in capturing the entire airfield. And those were side objectives. But the main objective still stands, which is to clear the entire airfield and base of enemy forces with NATO assistance, and then gain it under NATO control.
Alright, guys. Who can actually scroll down on the map on our side?
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna need your help then, because...
What's up?
This village is ours. So, we need to contact the NATO forces and get them in here to take over this sector.
Thank you. do you see a windmill? Oh, I see.
It's actually a silo.
Support is now available. Mortar teams are on standby for cover.
Hey, look at 256. See enemy helicopter.
Disconnected from your channel.
Roger. That's fine.
This is command. Say again, grid coordinates for mortar strike.
See shit. Oh shit, I just took a shot.
Viper, this is command. Viper, this is command, see?
Are you even just killed Ginks, dude?
Stand by, Viper, oh, stand by. Mortar teams are currently reloading salvo. Scattered on location mark.
Thanks, Sam. Is that what just blew up way over there?
Yeah.
Alright, Viper, that tank's down. Clear.
Still taking shots. Yeah, we're taking shots from somewhere at the edge of the village over here.
Command to Viper. Allied mortar support teams are currently reloading.
Hey, look at Orange. smoke bearing about 240.
Take him out? No, we run up to him and take him out. Fuck it. Let's go, guys.
Damn's on me. Picks, stay back and cover for a second. Well, then, by all means, run up with us. Shots to the right.
Oh. Hey. Oh shit. 200, bearing 300.
User right joined your channel.
Probably about 500 meters past the tree line.
Oh, I have eyes. Oh shit, that was close. Alright, we gotta.
If you see the cane. Yeah, if you see the sugar cane bearing country, look to the left of it.
I am. I just still don't see him. Bird's down.
Bearing about 290 to the fence, they're standing up in the field. Probably about 500 meters, 600 meters.
Oh, imagine that, a fucking tree was located right between me and their site. I see him. Come right, Pix, and you'll get a shot at him.
My brother. Roger that, Viper, stand by. Wait one. Viper, this is command. Mortar teams are currently on standby. Designate target.
South side.
Alright, we're moving up, guys. Let's go.
Say again.
Contact danger close, right in front of me.
This is command to Viper. Allied mortar support is currently inbound.
Got this shot on him. He's right there in front of me. Fuck, man. I can't get a shot. My frames are killing me. Follow me. Dams is down. Dams is down. I'm gonna pop smoke.
Stand by.
Alright, cover, or Pix, so I'll cover you, you pick him up.
By the way, I'm working on it. I'm removing as much stuff as I possibly can.
Yeah, we're getting attacked by this complex right in front of us. We gotta push right. Push right. Everybody flex right. Once we take out some enemy, I'm gonna work on getting dams up. We're taking out the enemies that took dams out in the first place. We're still taking heavy fire at this tower. If you can. Making our way back to the tower.
How do you keep getting hit, Dams?
Dude, I have no idea. My game literally freezes and then I drop and die.
Oh, shit.
I have like literally 3 frames.
Yeah, dude, my frames are shit too. Get up that tower. Send it. We are inside of the tower. Hostiles are threatened. Reinforcements.
We got an enemy. Man, 200 meters behind us.
Staying in that grid. Anybody see this damn tower they want me to destroy? Alright, it's the radar dome.
Roger, Viper. This is Jaeger. I have eyes on the radar dome. I will assault and take it out. Now copy. I'm also going to destroy these enemy turrets. Stand by. There are heavy reinforcements coming. That radar tower bearing due west, direct west from my current location, moving towards the tower. Somebody got a headshot.
Oh wait, shit. Ghost is spawning in a bunch of independent. Hold on.
Somebody calling Jaeger? Roger, Charlotte, we copy.
Taking fire! Rifleman, 400 meters, west!
Make sure that's not gonna fucking do a bid. Make sure that's not a danger close to our location. Hey, is that fire mission gonna be danger close to us? Roger. Hey, Charlie, go in and repeat that last fire mission.
Contacts right over here.
Taking fire!
We got contacts trying to flank us. I'm gonna pull out my fucking RPG.
Wait, those are friendlies, those are friendlies.
Those are friendlies?
Those are friendlies.
Foot mobiles, 300 meters, northwest.
Send it. Negative. That was a good effect. Hold off on that, and wait for the task.
Enemy fire!
Dude, I don't have eyes on shit. Yeah, it's in the trees right below us. He's in the fucking trees right below us. I'm running out there. I'm gonna put demo on that.
Alright, you guys better cover the shit out of me, because I'm about to fucking run out here.
Go ahead, Viper.
270 at the H bear by the little bunker. It's like a guy right above it.
What are you talking about? Alright guys, I'm about to put charges on this fucking thing once I clear this compound.
We got front and least like below us.
We got an enemy. Soldier, 200 meters. Left flank.
Stand by, I'm running.
Update from HQ. That is Allied artillery fire on that enemy position.
They just went off. The tower's destroyed. Or the dome's destroyed. Stand by.
Fronts?
You guys want to hit on two fronts? Say again? Solid copy.
Alright guys, looks like we're taking north blockade, they're taking south blockade. Alright?
Let's go. Hicks, you stay up here and cover, because it's not too far away. You can see it from here.
Right, I see three north blockades on the map.
Specify which north blockade you're referring to. You see three on map.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hi, brother, this is
HQ. User entered your channel.
Thank you. Roger that. Viper, stand by for allied extraction. Current unit is being dispatched now. Confirmed. LZ is marked. Nothing's killing the frames. Literally, this entire game, I wiped out everything I possibly could without wiping out the beast you guys are standing on. Literally, if you guys walk past the building, I deleted it right then and there. The only thing that apparently, the only thing that's currently in there was, like 2-on-2 squads. Two tanks.
Come down from the tower and get ready for extract.
Everything all concentrated in one location. That would probably be it.
You're taking shots? Come on, get your ass down here. Come on. Archer, it awaits. I can't even see with all the clutter on our fucking thing where this extract is. LZ. Is that where we're getting picked up at? I guess, yeah. Go ahead and set a 360. Go ahead and set a 360 out here on this. Somebody get on the other side of the airfield.
This is a friendly. This is your ride out of here, you guys. Unless if. Wait, Synthem, are you on station? Well, no, I'm flying this thing.
We're sitting here. We're gonna wait for the second bird.
Oh, on it. Oh, what was the thing's name? On our way. Yeah, sorry about the lag, guys. I tried the best I could to minimize it. I had to find LZ Rook. Here, I got him. I know, I thought it was somewhere out of the airfield. On my way back around.
This is our ride out of here, guys. Roger that. Once your wheel's on ground, we'll collapse the bird.
They're unlocked.
Stop letting me in.
Confirm Viper, this command. Good work. Emergency.
Yes, sir.